see you at school today.
Hi, Melissa. Daddy say I can't go to school until I spray the plants and rake up the yard.
But Kemar, that is illegal. Your parents not supposed to let you miss school to do work.
It's not work, it's chores.
It's not illegal to do chores, but if your daddy makes you miss school to do the chores, then that is illegal. Especially if you're spraying toxic chemicals. Parents, it is okay for your children to do light chores around the house and help in family business. But it is illegal to make your child miss school to do so. It is also illegal to make them use dangerous chemicals, heavy machinery, and work in hazardous situations. If you are found guilty, you can do time in prison. If you know a child working illegally, call the necessary authorities.
For more information, visit the ministry's website at www.mlss.gov.jm or call 876-922-9500 to 14. To report child labor, please call 888-PROTECT, 888-776-8328.